Shall we learn about domestic animal today? Children, what is this? This is a cat. C-A-T, cat. C-A-T, cat. Children, do you know what is this? It's a fish. Some of you have a fish in your home, no?
Yes.
F-I-S-H, fish. F-I-S-H, fish. Do you know what is this? This is a sheep. S-H-E-E-P, sheep. S-H-E-E-P, sheep. Sheep gives us wool. Children, this is a dog. D-O-G, dog. D-O-G, dog. Dog guards our home. Do you know what is this? This is a horse. H-O-R-S-E, horse. H-O-R-S-E, horse. Shall we all repeat once more? C-A-T, cat. C-A-T, cat. F-I-S-H, fish. S-H-E-E-P, sheep. D-O-G, dog. H-O-R-S-E, horse.
Okay, children. Now we are going to learn about wild animals. Do you know where do wild animals live? Wild animals live in a zoo or a forest. Shall we see about wild animals? Do you know what is this? This is a gorilla. Gorilla is very intelligent. Shall we spell the word gorilla? G-O-R-I-L-L-A. Gorilla. G-O-R-I-L-L-A. Gorilla. Next is a panda. Panda is in white and black color. Shall we spell the panda? P-A-N-D-A. Panda. P-A-N-D-A. Panda. Children, this is a giraffe. Giraffe has a bluish purple tongue and it has a very long neck. G-I-R-A-F-F-E. Giraffe. E-H-A-N-T. Elephant. Elephant has a trunk. Elephant has a trunk.
Children, this is a Words with English conversation book. In that, open page number 7. Domestic animal, refer this page. And wild animal, page number 8. Refer this chapter. Thank you.